And now it's time for Foods of the Month. We have a special report from our special reporter, Wendy. What's yummy, Wendy?
First, take in a nice deep breath of that crisp fall air. Crunchy, crispy apples are one of this month's foods of the month.
Mm.
And the other one, although it's still fall, is winter squash.
Wow, those are both fiber-rific.
Be sure to use all of your October foods of the month materials.
Because there's nothing a large intestine loves more than foods that keep me moving.